The world of trick shots is rife with shining stars. But when you're truly looking to trip the light fantastic, why settle for anyone less than billiards virtuoso Florian Kohler?
People that aren't even pool players are watching trick shots because of Florian.
Whether he's jet-setting beautiful Dubai or the beaming Vegas Strip, Florian is the world's top trick pool player pound for pound. Today, Florian aims to make history by breaking not one, but two Guinness World Record titles. Can the fabulous Florian take the cheese? Stay tuned and find out. This is Chronicles of a Record Breaker.
Florian really is a master within this field. He's a trick shot artist and he knows what he's doing. But our Guinness World Records titles are very competitive and they're all based off the industry standard. So it will be competitive to see if he can beat any records today.
Quite frankly, I didn't really have much time to prepare for the records. I was in China last week, so I was a little busy. But I tried to as much as possible the last 2 or 3 days, so.
Stick that in your corner pocket. With mere days to prepare, Florian first attempts to best a Guinness World Records title that he himself set in 2014.
So Florian's going to be attempting the Guinness World Records title for the most pool balls potted into the middle pocket over an obstacle in 1 minute.
Season.
Now, Florian actually holds the record currently at 68 balls in 1 minute. Now, quite simply, the balls have to be potted over the obstacle, straight into the pocket. Is that clear?
Sounds good. Let's do it. Missed a lot.
I'm gonna have to count it on there. I lost some.
As Florian awaits his verdict, tensions are so thick, it's like we're swimming in figs.
So Florian, the current record stands at 68, which is your record. I can tell you, after some further review, that in your official attempts, you got a total of 70, which is a brand new Guinness World Records title.
Okay.
Congratulations, Florian. You are still officially amazing.
Yeah, I think we'll see each other soon because I think I can do much better than that.
It's the spirit, eh? Congratulations.
Just like that, Florian smashes his own Guinness World Records title with 70 balls potted. But can the Cobra in Venom strike again? Let's find out.
So Florian must clear a rigid level bar fully and then pot the ball without touching any other obstacles for this record to be valid. The minimum requirement we've set for this record is 26 centimetres.
It's quite a high level.
It is high. Are you ready?
Let's try it. I'll take it.
Florian glamorously tops off a Guinness World Records attempt with a jump pot of 30 centimetres.
Okay, let's go higher.
But what's this? Florian's not yet concluded. He's going in for another decadent bite. This is absolute savagery.
Well done.
Okay, thank you. Sorry.
It's okay.
Pick your jaw up off the floor again, because Florian's gone and done it again. Florian now holds the Guinness World Records title for highest jump pot, and he's feeling ever more fancy for it.
Okay, Florian, so you finished on 34 centimeters for the highest pot jump. Congratulations, you are officially amazing.
Thanks.
And with that, the record book closes for now. How does he do it? Where will he go next? And more importantly, can we come too? Traveling the globe, feasting billiards, and breaking Guinness World Records. Just a day in the life in the chronicles of a record breaker.